Hi, in this demo, we are going to see how we can create a named Docker volume with Docker and mount it inside a container. With Docker volume ls command, we can list the volumes available on the Docker host. And as we can see currently, we have no volumes available. To create a volume, we can use Docker volume create command. Like in this case, we are creating a volume with my-named-volume-name using the driver local, which means this volume would be created on the Docker host itself. We can now list the volumes. To mount a volume inside a container, we can use the -v option, in which we have to specify the source and the destination. Like in this case, the source is my-named-volume and the destination is /data, which would reside inside the container. We are also giving a name to the container, dataC. Once we run the command, we get inside the container. And if we go to /data folder, you would find there are no files right now because our volume is empty. Let us now create few files inside /data folder. And then detach ourselves from the container. With Docker inspect command, we can inspect a container and find out more information about the volume and the volume mounts. Under the mount section, we can get the source location where our volume's data is hosted. We can then go to that location and find out that the files which we created inside the containers are here. Even if we remove the container, our data still exists inside the volume. And we can reuse the volumes again with another container using the -v option. So in this demo, we have seen how we can create a volume with Docker and then mount it inside the container.